that'd be the hope. You know, one of the things I've been suggesting to people is that they pick something difficult to do. I read this funny little paragraph by Kierkegaard. It was written about 1840, and he was thinking about his role as a student and writer, and he was a student and writer forever. You know, he never really had a career apart from that. And he said that he wasn't one of these people who was capable of inventing something wonderful to make life easier for everyone, like so many people were doing, you know, during the Industrial Revolution. He said, well, maybe I'm one of these people whose benefit to society will be that I will make things more difficult for everyone, because there will come a time when what people want, not, they don't want ease, they want difficulty instead. And I think, well, that is what people want. That is what they want. You think, well, I want an easy, happy life. It's like, no, actually, that isn't what you want.
I think what people want is things that are difficult that they can overcome.
Yeah, right. That's right. They want an optimal challenge.